Hornet.
It is a busy night in downtown Minneapolis as fans